Thomas Callum off the outside here then. Jason Crump off gate number two. Good start from Lindback now. Crump is going to go high and wide. Is there enough room there? Yes, there is. And coming through as well in white. Edelstein moving off. Callum is battling for everything here. Now Crump comes through. Get out of the way, says Jason Crump. And look at Lindback now. They are throwing the bike at each other. This is sensational speedway in the British Grand Prix. Jason Crump battling so very hard after failing to score last time out. Oh, Lindback all out of shape. Gollum, how on earth did he miss him? Saifudinov charging hard in second place, but Jason Crump, the hunger of the man to try and win here tonight, storms to the front. Jason Crump looking absolutely superb, but he's under pressure from Emil Saifudinov, who rides for the Coventry Bees in the Elite League. He dives up the inside. Saifudinov now, he's putting Crump under severe pressure. Crump still with a bit of work to do. He's going to go wide. Oh!